gonna learn to be true dodgeballers, then you've got to learn the 5 D's of dodgeball. Dodge, duck, dip, dive, and dodge. If you master the 5 D's, no amount of balls on earth can hit you.
Yeah, shouldn't we, like, learn by dodging balls that are thrown at us, or?
That's what this sack of wrenches is for. If you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball.
What?
If you can dodge traffic, you can dodge a ball.